Good morning. Today, 19th of May, we are discussing about the Moon machine and Mealy machine and conversion of Mealy machine to Moon machine and Moon machine to Mealy machine, vice versa. So, we have already discussed in lecture 25, I already told about the Moon machine. Then go straight to the another second example of Moon machine and then the conversion of Mealy machine to Moon, basic definition of Mealy machine and a Mealy machine to Moon machine. Then Moon machine to Mealy machine. Okay, so this is today is our agenda. So Moon machine was developed by a famous computer scientist Edward Forrest Moore. He has worked with Nihil and Neroth. He had worked with Nihil basically in other automata theory. You probably remember Nihil and Neroth theorem of finite state regular languages. And Neroth, remember, he is an Indian. Anil Neroth, the name is there. Then the Moore machine, this is the tuple of six tuple. What is the, why the, instead of finite state machine, it is a five tuple, what is the six tuple? Because there are some Q is there, sigma input alphabet, output is a finite set of symbols in the output alphabet, and delta is the same as the input transition function, output is the output transition function. What is missing is the F, that is a set of accepted states. So, Moon machine and Mealy machine, there is no such state of accepting state or not. So, if is missing, instead one is the finite set of symbols called output alphabet and x is the output transition function. So, from 5 1 went and 2 come back. So, it is a 6 tuple, both Moon machine and Mealy machine. And another, this diagram I already discussed in the last class, lecture 25. Yes, I have discussed the lecture. So this is the Moore machine, second example. Here we can identify it is a Moore machine. Let's see the diagram bit. This is the machine. This is the, what kind of machine it is. First we see whether it is a finite state gate with a finite state machine or not. We can see, yes, it is a finite state machine. It is a deterministic finite state machine. But one thing is that no acceptance states is there. But one extra thing is there, is all the state carry a forward slash function, that is output. So, if you reach this state, so your output is 0. If you reach this state, your output is 0. If you reach this state, output is 1. So, it is a Moore machine. It is not a Mealy machine. If it is a Mealy machine, the output should be here. Whenever you are making transition, there will be an output. So, in Moore machine, any string, if you give an input string n, your output would be n plus 1. In Mealy machine, it will be only n. We will see it. That is the difference. That is I mentioned. The length of the input of the Moore machine is greater than input by 1. Say, if you see, let's go back to the diagram here. So, if it is a, first of all, it is a Moore machine. It's a finite state machine. And what is the extra thing? The length of the output of Moore machine is always a 1. And if you say put 1, 1, what will happen? Delta Q0, 1, you take the first, this one, left to right, this one, Q0, you give 1. So, you will reach here by, if you put 1, you will reach Q2 and your output will be 0 and 0. Okay, because your Q0, your output is 0 and with 1 you reach Q2, your output is 0. So, then Q2, 1, then Q2, you give again 1. So, you should go Q2, 1 means you are coming back to here and your output is 0. Okay, so your output will be 3 zeros. Why? First 0 here, then you put Q0, 1, Q0, 1, and then you put again Q2 and your output is 0. So, second 0 comes here and then you put another 1. So, you will go back to the state and your again output is 0. So, you give 2, 1 and your output is 3, 0. So, always the Moore machine output is always n plus 1. This is the example. Now, we straightly go to the definition of Mealy machine. Mealy machine is same, only thing is here your output is get at the edge, is output transfer function into output, okay. All are more the same. Let's see whether what kind of machine is. So, this is not a Moore machine because your output is not here. Your machine is a Mealy machine because your this is output available here. So, And what is that input? If you put input 1, 1 here, you see here you put 1, 1 comes here with output 0, and again 1, and output is 0. So whenever you give an input 1, 1, your output is 0, 0. Q0 to Q2, Q0 to Q2, and then Q2 to Q2. Okay, it is 0, 0. So this is a Mealy machine. Now we try conversion of Mealy to Moore machine. So this is the machine. This is the machine. This is the same machine. This is a Mealy machine. How to convert? This is first to get the Mealy machine transaction table. That is state transition table. Sorry. This is the Mealy machine state transition table. This is the present state. How many state? Q0, Q1, Q2. And next state is this. And what is the output? Next state, what is the output? Here we have to see. Here the main thing is where we are, and if you see Q0 is always linked with output is always 0, 0, and Q1 sometimes 50% of time 0 and another time 1, same for Q2, 1 and 0. So Q0 can be always associated with 0, even with input 0 or input 1. So we can make a 3 state, we can possibly make 3 into 2, but Q0, it saves us because it's always output 0. So, what we, this is the state we have done. Q0 because always 0, we take Q0 and then let's speak little bit larger. Yeah. So, Q0, we make it Q0, and because Q1 states with the input 0, it gives 0, and with input 1, so you can see it here, Q0, put it here, Q0 with input 0, it goes to output 0, and Q1 with input 0, it will 0, and in one case it will be 1. Q0 is always 0 whenever it input 0, 1, 1, and Q1 with input 0, it goes to Q1. And input 1, it is Q2, it is 1. So Q0 can sometimes can be associated with 0 and sometimes with 1. So that is the reason we make a state Q0, Q10, Q11, Q20, Q21. Now we just make the only this output, we make this transition table as per this. Okay, so you make this, and this is your now state output is associated with your state, not with the transition. So what we have done basically, this is a Mealy machine, is output from state, whenever you are making a level, it is output. So if it output is always 0 or output is always 1, we make a combined state. Okay, in the case of Q0, it is happening, it's always gives output 0 here, with 1 also 0 and also 0 also 0. So, if both output it is 0 0. So, Q0 you can write it as a Q0 0 also, but you can make it as a Q0 also. But Q01 no state will be there, or Q10 not will be there. So, because Q0 is always associated with output 0. But you cannot say about Q1, because Q1 sometimes gives 0 and sometimes 0 1. So, we can make a state Q10. Okay, Q10 or Q01 is the same. So, it is just a giving a state that it sometimes it Q1 or sometimes it 0, sometimes 1. So, the Q0, Q10, Q21, Q11, Q20, Q21. So, these are the 5 states. So, see, we have a Mealy machine, we have 3 states. In Moore machine, we have number of states are more, 5 states, and this is the new output. Okay, so Mealy machine, Moore machine always is a stable machine, because if there is an input transition, the Mealy machine gives output, but Moore machine doesn't give output. But number of states are in a Moore machine in generally same or higher, that we have seen here. But Moore machine is stable, so that's it. Thank you very much for reading this.